Hello everybody, my name is Heather and I'm an engineer on the web designer team. In this video, I'm going to be showing you some new functionality in this release for expandable ads. On stage, I have an expandable ad created from the standard expandable ad template. You can see I'm currently viewing the banner page, and I'll just quickly show you what the expanded page looks like. So now I can go ahead and preview this in the browser. And you can see that the content expands down and to the right of the banner page. So this is how expandable ads work in GWD today. So now let me show you the new functionality. You don't always want your content to expand down and to the right. You may want it to expand up and to the left. This new functionality will allow you to do that. So to position your banner page so that your expanded page expands up and to the left, we've added this new button. It's disabled right now, and it's only enabled when you are viewing the primary page for the document. So let's switch back to the banner page, and you'll see that it's enabled now. Now when I click this button, I enter a view that allows me to change the position of the expanded page relative to the banner page. You'll see the expanded page overlaid on the banner page, and you can click and drag it to reposition it. So I'll go ahead and put it all the way at the bottom right. And now if I preview this again, you'll see that the content now expands up and to the left. So that's the basic functionality of this feature. There's a couple additional things to note. Wherever the expanded page is positioned, it's constrained to cover the banner page. So you can't drag it outside the bounds. You can also fine-tune the position one pixel at a time using the arrow keys, or 10 pixels at a time if you hold down the shift key and use the arrow keys. Also, if you want to quickly reset the positioning, there's a context menu option for that. So that's our new functionality for creating even better expandable ads. Thanks for watching.